Welcome back to this playthrough for Unreal, and I want to say a couple things before we jump in here. Well, first of all, I've been away for a little bit, but I'm back now, and I want to say thank you for getting me up to 100 subscribers on YouTube. That's really cool. Secondly, one of the reasons why it took a little while for me to get a video up is because when I did get back from my trip, I tried to get this working under Linux. The good news is, I did get it working under Linux. The bad news is, I couldn't get it working with sound and recording software at the same time. So, if you want to play Unreal under Linux, it is possible using the old Unreal 227J, as in Juliet, that patch, and it works great. So, I'm back here on Windows just because I need to record and, you know, have sound in the video. And I think the reason why it doesn't work under Linux is because the OpenAL sound system is conflicting with Pulse Audio. That's my guess at this point. I tried a bunch of stuff, never could get it to come online. So anyway, without further ado, that's what we're running. We're running 227J, but my old saves were not compatible, so I had to load into the level and kind of use the console to give myself basically everything that I had before, roughly. So anyway, we are pretty much in the same spot where we left off, outside of Spire Village. So we're not using DirectX 11 render, because that doesn't work with the latest patch, but this is the latest patch version of Unreal. So anyway, that's a big mouthful to get started with, so let's get going. You'll notice I did change up the HUD size a little bit, so it should be a little bit easier to read some stuff. I feel we're probably gonna need it. A lot of ammo, but that's okay. Yep, I'm here. Saved you for nothing. You survived. You were smart. You stayed inside. it's all the houses here, right? Came in on this side. I don't know how smart it is for me to try to use this gun against these guys, but I've got plenty of ammo for it. Over 100 shots, but it did it. Level starts off very interesting. The three titans. Lucky to have survived there, Obada. Going back for some fruit, but hold on to it for now. dark here. That's me. All right, so this is cheesy. Apparently there's a key right up there. You gotta jump up and hit it. So cheesy. Anyway, here we are, the Sunspire. Alright. These people. Knocked off the world again. A sniper rifle would be great in a place like this. Sounds like he's going, oh my god!
music. Is that what that scream is for? This is so dark. Seen these places. Probably by design, I guess.
guy down there. Fair to say I felt better. Okay. Can't get back the way I came. Awesome. That did help. Thank you. area, man. I guess this was worth all the pain. So whatever 9 is, I don't have that one. Thank you. trip, buddy. Too dark. Feel it like a backtrack. Are you?
Yeah.
going up. I went down. Crystals. That's one way to kill him. Thank you. nice. Well, I'll tell you what, this is as good a place as any to save the game and take a break. So, yeah, that was Spire Village, which wasn't really too bad. You just had the three Titans and one other skaarj. But yeah, the Sunspire itself was kind of confusing. I'll have to get a little bit of editing in there for some of my meandering around backtracking and whatnot, but other than that, I think that'll do it for this video. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.